I'm going to show you how to fix messages not opening in Facebook Messenger. So solution number one, you open phone settings and then you select apps and notifications. Then you select Messenger. Then under storage, you clear cache and at the same time you clear storage. So this is solution number one. So if you try this and it doesn't work, then solution number two is for you to update your Messenger app. So to update Messenger, you open Play Store, then you search for Messenger, and if it requires an update, you make sure that you update it. So that is solution number two. So if having done this still doesn't work, then the next thing you need to do is to install Secure VPN. So you open Play Store still, search for Secure VPN, and then you install it. So since for me I already have it installed, there's no need of installing again. So after doing that, you now go back to your phone settings, then select apps and notifications, then select Messenger, then permissions. So you make sure that you enable all the permissions: the calendar, camera, contacts, location, microphone, phone, SMS and storage permissions. You have them enabled. So after doing that, you now go and open your Secure VPN, and then you have it connected. So you can connect to any available server, it will work. And then you go and open your Facebook Messenger. Then you can now log into your account. Please let me know which method worked for you in the comment section and I will check through. So in case you try all this and they don't work, I will still make an updated video with updated solutions. So thanks for watching. In case you haven't subscribed, you can subscribe and turn on the notification bell so that you don't miss more of the coming videos.